If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that will keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what? Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to meet Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your... way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
It's because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Because last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freyr is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Hey, how's about a riddle to lighten the mood? What runs with no leg?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, bro.
Just you wait, smart guy. That's gonna need more magic than we got on us.
Come on, let's find a way forward.
Through here.
Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Fimbulwinter for
you. Do not.
Watch where you're going. The plants are extra aggressive in this humidity. Thank you. recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild?
Juices flowing. Forgot how much I like scrapping dirt. Boy, you don't miss a scrap of loot, do you?
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled?
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let them collect dust.
That's one way of looking at it.
Sure, there's loot you're missing. If and you want to hunt around some. Show me what you of that wedding of yours. Fancy folks and quality meats. Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
Plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own kin. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last one said.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freyja again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. Do you understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a taste of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
Touching story, that was.
Like
you wish.
What did Odin do to drive everyone away? What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
There's no way it's this one. No.
This river. It used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
What'd you find? Sounds shiny.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
Hey, Bartlett! I don't know what... you want to keep your insides inside. Yeah. All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Come on up. Bet you're glad those rocks around to save your skin.
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Have here. Oh, one eye, send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy.
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing then. All right. No, no. No need for threats, brother. Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that?
Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh.
Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Trusty
hag. Oh, can it, Blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Brock, what do you think you're doing? Just setting up shop at my fort?
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
Oh, this here's my family, and I mean much to you, but I mean, what did I make?
Just you mean something to me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with my confident brother.
Fighting my own bones. I didn't realize the Hulk brothers were back in business.
We're even cohabitating like the proper family. So don't tell me.
Oh. Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard? Of
course I'm gonna. That's Kratos. Though you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, right?
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir on Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Mm-hmm. Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Hey, you're looking at
what, you fight? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count the dog.
Oh, fuck.
Now that the distractions are out of the way,
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother, I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
Definitely a raven around here.
An ancient. I have no companion, so there's no reason not to at this point.
Grab what is dropped and throw it!
Before, haven't you? Figures. I know what you're doing.